Hello everyone and welcome to some more One Piece Pirate Warriors 3. Now I'm gonna redo Logue Town today. I recorded it, played as Zoro, but not everything worked out. I'll keep it at that. In the last episode I played Usopp, I believe, also the sound in that one. Not too high, might redo that too. I'll notify you guys when if I do that. Alright, so basically I'm pretty over level right now, let me check. Let me also put the difficulty to normal. Oh, it's on normal. Okay, it is on normal. Now, I think I should play Zoro, because, like, he's the lowest level. Like, I can level him up all the way to this now. Which is not good. Let's see if I can use some points on him. Wait. Does Zoro have a Conqueror's Heart? Oh no, armor hockey, not Conqueror's. What's about to say, like, what? Conqueror's hockey on Zoro? Alright, let's just give him some coins then. I mean, I can do that, right? That's fair, right? I mean, I earned these coins, like... Oh jeez, I got a lot of Burgess coins. I couldn't use some of those, I believe. Alright. Oh, I got a lot of Centimaru points too. Unfortunately for these guys. I got some Caesar coins. I think that's about it though. Yeah, that's about it. Alright, let's Zetsail as Zoro. Well, this is like my third time playing this mission. Doesn't really matter though. I mean, I'll just shut up during the cutscene, so I'll shut the fuck up right now.
アーロンを倒し、ナミと心休むらに自由を取り戻したことで、ナミが航海士として正式に仲間に加わり、総勢5人になった麦わらの一味。バギー、クリーク、アーロンと名だたる大物海賊を倒したルフィの名は海軍本部にも伝わり、 イーストブルー最高額の3000万ベリーの懸賞金がかけられた。晴れて訪ね者となり、上機嫌のルフィと麦わらの一味はグランドラインの程近く、かつての海賊王ゴールドロジャーが生まれた町ローグタウンに立ち寄る。仲間は長い航海に備えて買い物に出たが、ルフィだけは町の広場に足を向けた。その場所こそ海賊王ゴールドロジャーが最後の時を迎えた場所だった。
Get ready for some troll videos of Luffy trotting around.
これが海賊王の見た景色。そして死んだのか。ほら君、今すぐそこから降りなさい。そこは世界政府の管理下にある特別死刑台なのだ。今すぐそこから。派手に死ね。ま、誰だ。
Build a part where Boogie wasn't a complete idiot. Like he's now. Well, he's still, well, he was still a complete idiot here, but less of an idiot.
スモーカ大佐、タシギ総長。なるほど、海賊同士のいざこざか。すぐに突撃を。バーカ、慌てんな。俺がこの町から海賊を逃がしたことがあるか。俺より派手死刑を公開執行する。
私の見込んだ男もここまでか。最後に何か言っとくか。まあいいさ、どうせ誰も貴様に興味ないだろ。俺は海賊王になる男だ。言いたいことはそれだけだな、クソゴム。
その死刑、待て!
サンジ、ゾロ!
来たな、ゾロ。だが一足遅かったな。
とにかくあの処刑台を壊すんだ。分かってるよ。やっちまいな、お前たち。やった。ジェー。総合でじっくり見物してやがれ。てめえらの船長はこれにて終了だ。全隊、戦闘中。ああ、マジ。シムズアップ。ナビ。終わり。俺、死んだ。
Best running animation 2050. Such a shitty run animation, I'm sorry. Oh my god, that's so shit. Alright, let's equip some good skills. What do I have to start now? Actually, that's okay, Pirate Alliance. I'm not ready to use special attack sets. Smoker's in this, so that this is useful, and I'll let you use brute strength, what the fuck not. You know what? It's gonna be a bit easy. I'm gonna level him up to 25. Just to speed us up a bit. Right. Let's go. Oh, I'm using a Zoro skin. Apparently I'm playing with a Samurai skin. It's a pretty decent skin, I guess. Oh, I got that move now. Oh, I unlocked some moves then. Last time I didn't have those. Alright. Yeah, I've been playing a lot of Dreamlock on my spare time. But that got me a lot of shit. Alright, this should get me what I need. Alright, I got what I need. Let's awaken and slay some people. Alright, here we go. Now, Sabo gameplay is coming up soon, like 4 or 5 videos, and then Sabo gameplay will be here. Now, I'm uploading like really quickly. Such a good move. Always love this. Shiet is like my Zoro's favorite move. Just like it. Oh, let's just use it. No, it's gonna go to waste. There we go. Alright, let's use Usopp. Or that's not Usopp, that's Sanji. Let's use Sanji. Now, what do you guys think of skin? I don't really like it. It's not bad either, I mean. Right, Tashigi has arrived. Gonna deal with her in a sec. What are we doing here? Alright, let's head for Tashigi. Alright, got the treasure event. その刀、そんな名刀があなたみたいな悪党の手にあるなんて許せません。奪うのだ。この刀は渡せねえんだ。Why they actually use the skins in the cutscenes? Just don't notice that.
名刀を取り戻すんです。名刀、和道一文字。
Blah blah blah, you are gonna be defeated. Really, I just dashed into death. Alright, this should defeat her. Or not. Alright, death got her. Grab this. Let's just walk into that bump, you know? I'll plant. Totally MLG pro. Meant to do that, you know, too good. MLG runs playing in the background, you know. Just that good. Right, let's just take this territory real quick. Oh wow. That's cool. Yeah, that means good, I like it. Alright, smoke is running. Yeah, that's why I use my skill to use Logue as you fool. Alright, let's go. Get out of here. Well, Dragon is trying to help him. Oh, that move is pretty cool. Might be able to get there in time and take them all out. And if I'm not, I'll just cancel the thing. Alright, yeah, should be able to take out an awful lot of them. Yeah, that was a decent amount. Let's use up now. Alright, now, I am gonna play every character without commentary, like once. Do a video on them. It's just pure gameplay then. Not my usual style, but I just wanted to try it. I mean, I'll just record that in, like, when I'm doing nothing. Which is what I'm doing with my life. So, you know... Sounds great, right? Alright, they're coming. Let me create destroy this pool first, because it will make lightning drop down on them. And the lightning might kill them. The game always keeps tricking me into thinking, oh, there's a way! But then there's not. Alright, let's shishisons on this. Apparently it doesn't work. Well, you can charge it and like keep it ready. Like that. Alright, that's nice, you know. Didn't know that. Oh. And we're gonna have to deal with Ophina in a sec. Alright, let's awaken. I mean, there are enough people around to score some kills with this. Get a lot. Right, I'm dealing with them quite nicely. Going quite well. Alright, let's cancel it so we can get it back from this group over here. See, already max again. Oh really? They already died? Oh no, and that was a bit overkill. Oh well. Right, here we are. We should finish her off. There we go. Bio Fida. Too easy. Alright. Use up zero power as endless. Let's head to Nami before she goes away and we lose. Gotta be quick about this. Also, this will allow me to fill Sanji right up. I'm coming, Nami! Wait, you fucking whore! Probably greeting after money again. Let's just awaken and just deal with this quickly. Alright, we're dealing with them quite quickly. And quite efficiently, to save them as well. Oh Jesus, that cleared out a lot of them. Let's finish them off. It should clear the whole room. Well, it's gonna clear the whole room. 100% guaranteed right there, at this point. Alright, and that's done. Alright, now we just have to get Nami there. So we have to make her way free, I think. There we go. Alright, let's deal with this. Alright, there we go. All dealt with, all dealt with. Alright, let's deal with these guys. Nami, you coming yet? Like, come on Nami, clear them all for you. Come already. Really? Can you just walk? Thank you, Nami. Thank you very much. We're finally walking to the point where you're supposed to be. She's his son, son. Alright, let's deal with these guys. Cool position to pause in. Alright, let's see this. Hey, what are you doing? Why are the People will have surely come after your boobs, Nami. I mean, look at those glorious tits.
その通りだ。この白領の相撲が本部大佐の名にかけて、てめえら絶対に島から出さねえぞ。
Just deal with everyone in front of this gate, wait for Tashigi to come out and then kill Tashigi. Alright, let's do this. Alright, here we go. Alright, let's leave the Shiggy alone for a bit and just take out the room. And anyway, don't fight my face. Oh, I got an offense. Where did I get an offense? Oh, Bobby Sharma.
ふざけんな。それじゃ俺様が雷を怖がってるみてえじゃねえか。失礼しやした。ではまっすぐ。まあ待て。奴らは豪気な俺様ならばまっすぐに突っ込んでくると思うはず。ここは奴らの裏をかいて遠回りするのも悪かね。
Good luck, buddy. Alright, let's be with Tashigi.
この刀は
渡せねえんだ。どうあってもな。じゃあな、先を急ぐんだ。なぜ切らない？私が女だからですか？男より力がないからって真剣勝負に手を抜かれては屈辱です。いっそ男に生まれたかったなんて気持ち、あなたには分からないでしょうけど、
私は遊びで刀を持っているわけじゃない。てめえの存在が気に食わねえ。お前のその顔、昔死んだ俺の親友にそっくりなんだよ。前にあいつと同じようなこと言いやがって。何をそんなこと真似たいな。真似すんじゃねえよ、このパクリ女が。失礼な。私は私で、私のままに生きてるんです。あなたの友達がどんな人かは知りませんけど、侵害は私の方です。そっちがパクリじゃないんですか。
When in Jeffers this sword got his ass kicked, Oh, let's deal with this commander. Right, let's head towards Buggy and take him out. Supposed to take the territory anywhere from here. Alright, stop using that move. Right, there we go, captured territory, now let's head for buggy. Right, let's take everyone out. I mean, that's way easier, right? Don't focus on buggy. So you got this hero power. Alright, I need to do this because I get more coins that way. If you finish someone off with a kissing rush, you get like more than double the coins. So if you don't finish normally, you get 4 coins. And if you finish them with a Kizuna rush attack, you get 10. So you get more than double the coins. Alright, Smoker should be on his way now. There we go. Alright, Smoke is gonna be coming now. Hello, Smoker, just falling randomly out of midair, what the fuck? Scaring the shit out of me, Smoker. Don't do that. Not nice. The tiny guy just slept. He slept in. I mean, I can hit people that well, the Logue is safe because of the item. Or the skill, I mean. Oh Jesus. Alright, let's just do this. Should get him out of the thing. Oh, it did not. He still loves you. Wait, can I do this to finish him off? No, I didn't finish him. Right, then let's finish him with the 3000 worlds. Which it also did not. God damn it. Alright, then I'll just finish him with the 2000 zone. And I missed. Right, now can I finally kill you, Smoker? Thank you. Alright, we won. Now let's escape to the Goin' Merry. Don't know if it's, yeah, it is actually here.
あの光の先にグランドラインの入り口がある。どうする？しかし、お前何もこんな嵐の中を。なあ。よっしゃ。グランドラインに船を浮かべる進水式でもやろうか。うえい。俺はオールブルーを見つけるために。俺は海賊王。
俺は大剣豪に。
私は世界地図を描くため。
お、お。
Right. That was great. Alright, got some bonus XP, got some coins, got Nami to level 5. Always nice. There are still procedures needed to unlock the skill Navigator Wisdom. Check the skill cluster. Alright, I will do that. And we got all these coins, look at all these delicious coins. And we got a Nami coin. Alright, sure, anything that can be set to 0 gets set to 0. 6 Luffy coins, always nice. Alright, got some money. Anyway guys, I hope you enjoyed Logue Town. I'll see you guys in the next one, and I'm out. Peace.